So, well, this is my place where I have spent 2 years living here, where I'm studying in the University of Arizona. And as you can see, it's a little bit messed up here because I haven't cleaned up. And I think if I film this after cleaning up, it wouldn't be as real. It's kind of fake, so I don't want that. I just want something to remember because I know I'm going to miss this place. So let's start here. Let's see. What is that? Alarm. Yeah, I put it there far from my bed so when it rings, I can get up and I don't need to go back to sleep. And I put my watch, bracelet, and key here so I remember to wear them when I go out. Here are some stuff where I usually have my nails. Well, it's an unfinished studio apartment, so I get this one by one. I don't know, as necessary. I don't really like buying stuff. And here's my fridge with some recipes on it that I don't really follow because I'm so lazy to follow them. Basically, I usually create them myself, but then forget it, create another. And that writing, I change it once in a while, occasionally. This one is, no, that's not true, because I'm writing this to give me a reason to smile. Yeah, I'm smiling now. So that's the same. Yeah, I know, it's messed up, right? Drain shell, rice cooker. Most of it actually, I get it from my senior back then. It's fresh been there. Yeah, I got two, so it can accommodate more stuff. And yeah, I have sandals there. I wear sandals when the area is not carpeted because I got an issue with sanitation or something like that. Yeah, I got OCD, but not that bad. And my closet, you might not see, but just a little peek. Okay, that's it. Let's go back to our room. No, to mine. This is my bathroom. Yeah, you have a chair there. You see it correctly? Because there was a time when the internet connection in my place was not really good, and this was the only place where I could get the internet connection. So I set up a chair here. I turned that thing into a desk, cover it with some kind of boxes. But then after the internet connection got better in some areas of my apartment in my unit, I'm just used to it, so I love it here. And yeah, there's stuff, my approaches. Yeah, nothing special, but because this is mine, this all belonged to me, at least for a while, so it's special. And here we go, it's my bed. It's a queen bed. I know, I live alone, why bother having that big of a bed? But I have my reasons. So first, I love having my friends stay over, like when they come from conferences to my university and they can stay at my place, they can sleep in my bed. But another reason is because basically I'm in love with my bed, so I do almost everything in my bed. Especially when I'm studying, I just put my stuff, books, laptop in my bed. So basically I only use only some part of it to sleep. I don't take a lot of space to sleep, basically. And here they are, my laundry basket, and you see some. I bought none of this. So, and there they are, map, some photos. Yeah, I'm not that good with decorating stuff. I'm just too lazy because, well, I just need it to be there. And yeah, there are a lot of pillows and stuff. And here's my desk, some books. And yeah, my shoe rack, not really a shoe rack, just turning something into something else useful. My laptop, my desk. I'm finally coming home tomorrow. I'm not supposed to tell you. I just gotta get through today. Yeah, that's a board, but usually I just end up doodling my my cat, my graduation cat. My books. Oh, I'm going to bring them home. Some presents. Yeah, and I think that's it. Not really special, not so clean, I know, but I'm going to clean this up after this anyway. I need to start packing. God, I think I'm going to miss this place, so yeah. I hope you also enjoy my place as much as I do. No, I'm not lonely, because I love being by myself.